You know, during the Kargil war, there was a big complaint that NDTV played a role into the hands of the enemy country, right? And the sort of love, nowadays you see a lot of fake news flying around, you know, anti-India things flying around. And I was so surprised to see the brave wing commander who came out from the Fox Den, okay? And when he came out, NDTV put out his service number and all his personal details on the website for anybody to see it. And second thing, putting his whole family in jeopardy. You know, the media companies here went to his home when he was refusing to answer where he is from. They showcased his door number, everything, you know, his child picture, putting his entire family at risk for Jalali attack tomorrow. So why the government is not, why they didn't do anything in 5 years to streamline this?
See, it is not the question of doing it in 5 years. In 2008, what we all saw in Mumbai attack by Kassab, and from then on, the advisories have been given to the media. Media should have responsibility. See, it is not the question of punishing them. We have told them, the government has advised them, the army particularly has very clearly said, don't talk anything about Abhinandan, don't talk about his address, don't talk about it, share his photographs, everything they have said. But in spite of that, not only NDTV, almost all the channels did that.
For TRP.
Particularly in Tamil Nadu.
Yes.
And this is for totally because of the stiff competition they have under
there. This puts a brave soldier.
Very
bad.
Very bad. We strongly condemn this act, and I think the Home Ministry should, under the IB, should take some kind of action, and they have to instruct these channels and also, you know, the social media. Social media has been very worst. In fact, they were praising him just because they don't like PM Modi, they were praising Imran.
Yeah.
This is that we definitely have to
work. Where they draw a line? Do they ever cancel the license of the somewhere you have to draw the line, right? Where is it?
No, that's what I said. More than taking actions, see, legal action should be taken, there is no second part of it. But more than that, we have to educate people. We have to tell them that, you see, here you are called as the fourth pillar of India, this democratic country. And you have to behave properly. You have to have some kind of responsibility by, you know, not doing all these things. And I think that message has been given by our Honorable Prime Minister. He has very clearly said, and also the army officials have said. And even in Tamil Nadu, I have seen in a television, a retired army colonel who was literally he took all these televisions for a ride. Then why do you do this?
Yes.
I am really ashamed. I have not come here to talk anything about Abhinandan.
Right.
Have some courtesy, have some decency, everything he was telling. So I think, you know, definitely media, we definitely need media. Media should have their freedom of expression, speech, everything, etc., etc. But at the same way, they should be shown the line of responsibility, and that responsibility line, definitely the government has to instruct, advise, and take actions on whoever crossed their limits. Because so many stories from Pakistan, they started relaying.
Yeah.
That is the problem.